I'm so sorry I didn't get to cook. I was gonna make that baked ziti you guys like so much, but I just forgot about the time, and then before you know it, oh my God, it's 5 o'clock.
It's fine. Right. It's great.
I love KFC.
So I noticed a for sale sign out in your yard. Is that the neighbors, or?
You wanna tell them?
Go ahead.
We hired a man named Murray Bauman. Have either of you heard of him?
No.
No, I don't think so.
He was an investigative journalist for the Chicago Sun-Times.
Pretty well known.
Anyway, he's freelance now, and he agreed to take the case.
Oh, that's great. That's really good. That's great, right?
What exactly does that mean?
It means he's gonna do what that lazy son of a bitch, Jim Hop. Sorry. What the Hawkins police haven't been capable of doing. It means we have a real detective on the case.
It means we're going to find our Barb.
If anyone can find her, it's this man. He already has leads. By God, he's worth every last penny.
Is that why you're selling the house?
Oh, don't worry about us, sweetie. We're fine. More than fine. For the first time in a long time, we're hopeful.
Excuse me, I'll be right back.
His finger looking good.